Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of the Impact Play Reacts. We're here for live reactions, our hottest takes, and sometimes we will break down the latest things out there. This time around, we are live reacting to the official trailer for the Umbrella Academy Season 3. Finally, we'll be able to break down this latest trailer. Let's get into this and see what it's all about. Zoom!
This isn't your home. What are you talking about? This is the Umbrella Academy.
This is the Sparrow Academy.
Yep. We already know. Then the Season 2.
Shit.
When we jumped here, we created a time paradox. Our little paradox brought forth a freaking Kugel Blitz.
What the hell is a Kugel Blitz?
Essentially, we're screwed.
Yep. Wait. There's three of them. One, two, and three that I'm seeing. It looks like there's something maybe here. Oh, now the mouse shows. I love how this cursor comes, this is appearing and reappears at its own leisure. Now I know what I meant by sparrows. Okay.
Everybody else could see Ben, right?
Yeah, and he's a complete dickhead.
They're all dickheads. Dickheads who can fight.
Next person to say dickhead is getting a punch to the throat.
Dickhead.
They all did it. We caused. Based on the comic book by who? Gerard Way and Gabrielle Ba.
We caused comic. A paradox, and that paradox is swallowing things.
How long do we have?
4, maybe 5 days before the rest of existence is blitzed.
Not to mention we've been replaced by a bunch of blobs and cubes and birds and shit.
Your team's good, but I don't think you're better than me. I ended the world twice, and you are just meat and spandex.
Dad didn't adopt us as babies, but those babies still existed here. So, if you ever see your other self,
kill them.
Sleep with them.
Avoid them.
Oh, come on.
This is funny.
I'm Luther Mountain.
Wow, their martial arts skills are really something.
If I kill you, do we get our Ben back?
What the hell did you just say?
Too many siblings, that was funny. Not enough timeline.
What are you, their mascots?
More like their ringer.
Three. Season 3. What's this now?
Been looking for you.
Spoiler alert.
What the heck? Everything changed. Like literally, and what I'm assuming is if they don't fix whatever paradox they did at the end of Season 2, they're just going to disappear within that apparently a lot of time frame, or assumed a lot of time frame, then everything, well, that will be the permanent timeline, so the current timeline, so it's affecting everything, even when they were in the past. So even though that was the Umbrella Academy, now it's the Sparrow Academy, correct? But so yeah. Literally, so I'm curious to see how this all comes to be. I'm excited for this, nonetheless. Let's see. No, that's it. That's all we got. Just making sure. If you have anything more. Well, that's it. If you guys did enjoy this, let us know in the comment section down below. If you guys did, hit the like button. If you want to hit the subscribe, and we'll see you all on the next one.